Okay, welcome back. Here we go. Right here, notice I've got numbers, B's, and C's. So I can do this. There's the numbers. There's the B's. There's the C's. Negative 8 there. B to the 4th there. C to the 3rd there. So there's my answer on that one. And I'm done, except I can't add. 3 plus 2 is 5. Let's change that to 5 right there. It's better. Negative 5, b to the 5th, c cubed. Guess I read that as a 1. 3 plus 2, 5. 1 plus 2, 3. Multiply those. Okay, we'll be back.